a crown of thorn plant that's also known as Euphorbia milii, a bushy, slow-growing succulent plant native to Madagascar. It's an easy care flowering house plant that thrives on neglect, blossoms throughout the year, grows indoor or outdoors, and is very easy to propagate. In this video, we are going to see that grow crown of thorn from cuttings. You need to take a sharp blade or knife to cut the Euphorbia plant. Select the healthy part of the plant to regrow. Now you can easily see that a small part is cut from the Euphorbia plant. Now we are going to regrow this cutted part of Euphorbia. First, you need to remove the thorns from the bottom of the cutting. Remove the leaves and keep one leaf in the cutting. Now prepare a special potting mix for growing the crown of thorn plant. Now here I am taking cocoa peat, soil and sand. Mix them thoroughly and prepare the potting mix. Fill in a small container to regrow. After the root initiated, we can transplant it. After 10 to 15 days, the root will initiate. After the root will initiated, you can transplant the cutting into a pot. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe button and also enable the bell icon. Then you get the new updates of my videos. I hope you enjoy this video of how to grow the crown of thorn plant. If you have any doubts, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching.